Tyler! Answer the goddamn radio, would ya? Tyler! What the hell's going on? Somebody! That son of a... The goddamn blackout crashed my computer! Where are you, you lazy prick? Somebody! Anybody! Tyler! Answer the goddamn radio, would ya?
Yeah.
Hey, Grease Monkey! Get your ass to the backup generators and fix the power! Take the others with you! Get that power up now!
Yeah, sure.
Move it, you moron!
Hey, Tyler, how's it going?
We gotta fix the power.
Lights are still flickering, but at least we can get a move on now.
Would you believe Rodman here couldn't remember his access code? Getting old, buddy. All right, we're going to the control room now.
I'll be done in a flash. Mission accomplished. I'll meet you in the control room so we can fix the reactor and get out of here.
Good. I don't know why, but this place is giving me the creeps. I swear there's something out there. Can't see anything, though.
It's just your mind playing tricks on you.
Not this time. This is for real.
What the hell? Come on, why'd you ditch your flashlight? You trying to scare me? Hey, I'm too old for this shit. I'll fix the reactor myself. Guys, you better hope for your sake that I don't make any mistakes.
What's this? Good. At least I got some protection now.
Assistance at the water facility.
This is Wesley Tyler at the power plant. What the hell is going on in here?
Hell's broken loose, that's what. I'm at the water facility, trapped with a survivor. We can't get out.
I got my wheels. I'll be there soon. Try to hold on. At the entrance door. Are you still there?
Hell yes, I'm still here. We're stuck underground with no way out.
The security system's locked all the doors. Find a key card to override.
Found the key card, and some creatures munching on the guard. Not pretty.
Stay focused. We're depending on you. Get down here.
What I need. I'll let this do the talking.